Josh wanted to go to Manchester just to sample kind of life out of the ordinary outside of Hollyoaks. He's met his new mate Dave, just wants to see what his life's like on the other side of what seems like a different world, I guess. Josh's been very, very sheltered for a long time. You know, he's been in a long-term relationship. He just wants to break away from that and see what being an ordinary teenager is like.
Oi!
Where's your lanky mate?
You see, I don't think you know how much tea to talk.
You will look like I was 10 years younger.
Yeah, but we want compensation from your boss out of your wages.
Acting drunk is quite difficult. But as for, you know, the scenes, I think you just take them as they come. Obviously, it's based on normal life, so yeah, if it wasn't close or approximately close to what people are going through in real life, then we wouldn't have a show. He may have thought that he was missing out on a lot of things. He isn't actually missing out on that much, you know. You can go out and you can get drunk and you can have your friends and stuff, but if you're doing it every day for however many weeks, then it does get on top of you a little bit. You know, there's a lot of stuff in there which you can view as just ordinary common sense. I mean, obviously people don't want to go out and get sexually transmitted diseases. You know, it's the obvious one, but I think on a different sort of level. Just that people that feel like they're missing out on stuff, sometimes you don't really appreciate what you have until you go away from it. And, you know, Josh has a secure home life, you know, his family have got a pub and things, and he's got a decent group of friends who are solid and are generally there for him and who he's there for. And, you know, he goes out enough and he socialises enough. And just because he felt he was missing out on something because he'd seen somebody else in and he was envious, he thought, oh, well, my life's rubbish compared to this. I think that it's important to appreciate what you have without... Yeah, don't be jealous is basically the moral of me talking in a very convoluted way.